Yeah.
And that was actually a pretty easy shock blast to land.
Yep. QE from
basically
300 range.
Half distance. So actually pretty easy to land that one. And then he just jumps right on double lift, AD carry next to him. So
big damage into Kumo. Okay, gets in the melee range for the one, puts him back into the turret, impact into Chase, can't for the knockup. Kumo, one more turret shot. Oh, he's got the solo kill. Kumo.
Difficult to pull off, and you get credit for that one. Impact with his ult,